Shane McMahon will seize control of WWE Raw, if he defeats The Undertaker inside Hell in a Cell at WrestleMania 32. McMahon made a shock return on Monday night to lambaste the state of WWE under the rule of his sister Stephanie McMahon and her husband, reigning WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H. McMahon then told his father, Vince McMahon, that he wished to take charge of the company's flagship show, and the senior McMahon agreed, on the condition his son overcomes the phenom at the big event in Texas on April 3, which you can catch live on Sky Sports box office. Who is Shane McMahon? Started his career in WWE stocking merchandise before becoming a referee, producer and authority figure. Won the European title and hardcore championship after becoming a fully fledged wrestler. Battled his father when WWE bought WCW in the early 2000s. Left WWE in 2010 to focus on other business ventures. Present for Rory McIlroy's US Open win in 2011 and Darren Clark's Open Championship victory in the same year while on International Sports Management's board of directors. How is WrestleMania 32 shaping up? Aside from McMahon and Undertaker's match, Triple H will also defend his title against Roman Reigns following the latter's victory over Dean Ambrose and Brock Lesnar in a no-one contender's triple threat at Fastlane. Ambrose and Lesnar, meanwhile, will compete in a no-holds-barred match at WrestleMania, while Divas champion Charlotte will put her belt on the line against either Becky Lynch or Sasha Banks. How can I watch WrestleMania? WrestleMania 32 will be shown on Sky Sports box office, channel 491, and Sky Sports HD box office, channel 492, at midnight on Sunday, April 3, Monday morning. WrestleMania 32 will be repeated on Sky Sports box office, channel 491, but not Sky Sports HD box office, channel 492. Between 10 a.m., Monday, April 4 and 10 p.m., Tuesday, April 5. Repeat showings will last for 4 hours, with the final showing starting at 10 p.m. on Tuesday, April 5. The event is priced at $9.